Among the third-class passengers were Mr. and Mrs. Frank Goldsmith and their 9-year-old son, Frankie. Frank J. Goldsmith, Jr.